Yo, what's going on, guys? This is Jazz the BM here. We're back with Tekken Tag Tournament 2 online matches. I just want to give a massive thank you to everyone that's watched all 8 episodes, because you've made it this far to episode 9. I really, really appreciate it. I actually uploaded 4 episodes on one day, and then with the momentum, I uploaded another 4 episodes. But I managed to do it consecutively, and I think it kind of threw a few people off, because they didn't expect me to upload that many straight away. Like, historically, I always used to record on a weekend and then just upload it from Monday to Friday, and never upload on a weekend, because with like YouTube algorithms and stuff, like, there's like certain days that you should be uploading, etc. So we go with this dark outfit. And we'll just find, which one's Arm King? Yeah, that's the one, Arm King's one. So I mean, yeah, we managed to find someone straight away. Well, two people, because it's a 1P and 2P. But I just want to give a massive thank you to not just the diehard Jazzomaniacs that put comments on my videos and gave it a thumbs up, but also the guys that have just only just realised that I've came back to record and been putting comments as well. So I've been replying back to everyone, and I really appreciate it. And also, I've been watching back the videos, and I was just like, hold on, I didn't do the right punishes for certain things. And what I've realised is that we've played this guy before. Okay. Nice. That round doesn't count, because I was talking to you guys, so let's get this back on the road. Gotta bear with me, because I just finished work, so I'm a little bit tired. Tag. Oh shit. Uh oh. Oh, I was meant to sidestep that one. This is the guy that does the full house hoops as well. Yep. Oh my god! Oh my god, I didn't have chance to he still lost. I didn't have a chance to to get off the floor and make the right tag. Okay. Whoa! Where did Armor King go? Tried to give her a tombstone. Give him a tombstone instead. You're coming in with full rage, yeah? The reset. Always a bit scared, he's doing the walking back. Wrong punish. Oh, that was a one grab. Oh god. You know what I've noticed in this game? It feels like it creates a lot of distance between you and the other players. So when I do a lot of 1-1-2 punishes, I'm not really getting contact. I don't know if it's just me, because I haven't played Tekken in ages. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, dead. I don't understand. You know what? It's too early, right, in the recording series for all these gimmicks, like for these slow, like laser gimmicks that I'm getting at the moment. Where's that fucking play again button, man? Okay, I was hoping it was the same person, but it wasn't. Because sometimes I just like to get my win back from a loss. What I mean is, it's a bit too early. It's just this is my first game online. And I've actually put my seat back now because I was sitting far too close to the TV, man. I have my TV mounted on the wall now, so I have to always look up a little bit. So the further you sit back, the smaller the TV becomes. Oh, I'm not ready for these Power Rangers, man. Oh, I miss Angel. Didn't like how I actually have luck in the fair with her or some shit. Like, my movement's getting there. Like, it doesn't take that long to get my movement back. I'm just really slow to punishing when I first jump on Tekken. Which is why, if I was playing Tag 2, I mean Tekken 7, I like to sweet chin music. Oh, knock that Pink Ranger's helmet off. Zordon, come in, Zordon. Zordon or Gordon? It's not Gordon Ramsay, surely. Zordon Ramsay? Got all this rage. I seen a grab come out there. Oh, she's waiting for that. Yep, classic. You know, when you get off the floor and try and make a tag, it just makes everything really unsafe. Oh, OTGF! Who that? Oh shit, didn't punish! It's because Angel has the same like moves as Devil Jin, but because she does everything in a different way, you kind of get a bit thrown off. Try and do a giant swing, man. It's not coming out. Oh, rule reset. Oh shit. Nice. Throw mids out. God, okay. Keep away from that ammo. Okay, one grab. Didn't tech it either again. Oh no, tag crash, please. She did it just at the right time. I was thinking, there's no way she's going to do a low right now. It's too obvious. She does it anyway. She does that fucking running punches, man. Running punch. See if the reset works, man. Oh my god, what a random duck. Pathetic, what was that? Okay. 1 plus 2. One grab. Oh my god, man. This guy's throwing so many grabs out. I'm guilty of not throwing grabs. Because, I'll tell you why. In Tekken 7, who throws a grab, really? You don't really do grabs in Tekken 7 because they get teched so easy. But in this game, it's my fault. I should be grabbing more. I was thinking that. Yes, so the, oh god, solo Nina. The first match didn't really annoy me as much. I just thought, meh, you know what, just give them their fun. You know, I totally deserve to lose that one. Second match, I'm not gonna lie, it really grinds my gears. There's like, it's like, I need to relearn new characters, like Angel Man, like, what the hell? And also, I hate when I go back to the training lobby. I bet this happens to other people as well. You go back to the training lobby and you're just like, oh yeah, what about this move? I didn't know it was going to count hit, so I just carried on. Come to Hayachi, I want to give you a hug. Oh, okay. Shouldn't force a tag crab. I mean, tag crash. Wow, that was pure luck, man. Pure luck. Okay. Maybe try and jab between her strings. That's a standing 4 punish. It's got really laggy, man. What is this lag? Oh, what? She even teched that one from the lag as well. Giant swing. That might sort out the Ethernet connection. Oh my god. Look at that, the connection goes fine now, which is winning. Oh, it's her time to combo. Ugh. Oh, this girl's like waving her legs around now. Remember this? I was pressing one, man. Oh, look at that bullshit. Hope you're proud of yourself. Guys, that's probably the most ragiest episode we've made today. And if this was back in the day, like back, like 3 years ago, I would have deleted this episode. I wouldn't have shown anyone. I would have been like, yeah, you know what, fuck this episode. Let's just start again. But you guys get to see it in 2020 raw and uncut. So I'm sorry, man, I'm sorry. But I couldn't help but the rage get to me in this episode. It's just getting back into the game, not any luck. I felt like my luck is running out with these opponents, and it doesn't help when you're probably just thinking he's looking for excuses. But legit, this is the third time I've played Tekken Tag 2. I recorded 8 episodes and two sittings, so I think I'm expecting myself to be a lot better them how I'm playing now, which is annoying, but I guess you guys are here for the next journey, right? So don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Twitch, and don't forget to watch the next episode over and out. Peace.